Gary Adornato, Varsity Sports Network, and I'm here with a gentleman that may not be familiar to people in Baltimore, but you may know his name, Chip Smith, a world-renowned sports trainer. And we're here at the opening of the new facility at the Arena Club that bears your name. It's going to teach your training methods. Chip, you're based in Atlanta, correct?
Right.
And train dozens and hundreds of
thousands.
Household names of professional football players, Olympians. And just talk a little bit about your history. Tell people a little bit about
who you are. Sure. Well, first of all, I'm honored to be here in Bel Air. This facility is phenomenal. I actually have some close, deep ties here in the state of Maryland. For 17 straight years, I've come and done camps in the state. So I started out, I was up at Francis Scott Key, and I was at South Carroll and North Carroll, and I've been at St. Paul's and Wild Lake. So I've been all over the state. One of my sons actually played college football with Coach Dave Dolch, who is now the AD over all of the athletics at Carroll County. Mm-hmm. So Doug Duvall, I was actually I was one of the sponsors of the Baltimore Touchdown Club, being from Georgia. So I love the state of Maryland. I love the coaches here. I'm thrilled and honored to get a chance to put my name on this facility, because I don't think there's anything in the state like this that'll be available for kids to be able to get better. And so from that perspective, you know, I'm thrilled. I was kind of the guy that started the sports performance business. This is my 29th year. I actually studied in Russia in 1987, developed my system. My system's called the MOR. It's an acronym for Movement, Overspeed, Resistance, and Reaction. We have a national certification where we certify coaches, where they get the letter CSPS after their name, Certified Sports Performance Specialist. And my system now has been put to a master's program. So I'm the only sports performance coach in the U.S. that has a master's program in human performance at Liberty University. So you can get your master's online or at the university. So again, we're thrilled to bring that here. I was very blessed and fortunate that I got a chance to train Kiefer and Kurt as little kids growing up. So they actually started training in my system. Kurt Rawlings, who is one of the owners, brought them down to Georgia. And so growing up, I would come up here and spend time with them, and they would come down to Georgia. And so watch them develop in athletes and, you know, get a chance to play in Division I football and baseball is pretty special for them. So been doing this a long time. Like I said, I put over 1,700 guys in the NFL, have about 300 current clients. So I'm the largest trainer of NFL talent in the country.
Throw out a few names, local guys and national guys.
Michael Pierce, who's with the Ravens this year as a rookie. Great kid. I trained Michael. Mar Akins.
Mar Akins, yeah.
Mar Akins has spent the last three or four years training with me. Over the years, I've had a lot of the Ravens. I was the guy that trained Brian Urlacher his whole career. Trained Champ Bailey. I worked with Jay Cutler, Brandon Marshall. Some of the biggest names currently, Muhammad Wilkerson, Geno Atkins. Again, over 1,700 guys we put in the league. Cam Newton.
It's a big one.
We've had the best of the best, and we do all sports. You know, we do Major League Baseball. I spent 2 years in China overseeing 14 Olympic teams prior to London, where we had 20 Olympic gold medalists, 10 silver, 2 bronze. So we trained table tennis, we trained badminton, we trained 3-meter diving, we trained swimming, we did gymnastics, we did volleyball, we did judo, we did soccer. So we train very specific movement, and that's what we're excited. We train lacrosse. So it doesn't matter what sport you play. You can plug in the system, the MOR system, and train athletes.
Now, is this program, is it for any athlete who wants to improve, or is it more for the elite athlete who has potential for college and professional
career?
I
think it's for both. I think it's just it'll be a new way for the general public to train. I have 13 pieces of proprietary equipment that I invented that they have access to here. Also, all the coaches have been certified in my system. So for elite level kids that want to take their game to the next level, if they have aspirations of playing in college, and certainly the collegiate players that have aspirations of playing professionally, we have a long track record of taking those kids and moving them up to the next level. So if you're a recreational athlete that just wants to be better at your sport, you're going to get a benefit training here at the Arena Club Sports Factory.
you're a college player, athlete that's home for the summer, that wants to go back in better shape than they came. You know, we're gonna expose them to a new training methodology that's gonna make them better. If you think about, for me as a coach, I get guys for 6 to 8 weeks. We're in the middle of combine training right now, so we've got guys in Atlanta getting ready for the NFL draft. I only get them for 6 to 8 weeks. Well, in that 6 to 8 week period, you know, we'll take 2/10 off their 40 time. We'll add 15 to 20 pounds of lean muscle mass on. We'll increase their vert 3 or 4 inches. We'll add 10 to 12 reps on their bench. So all the measurables, we have to increase, we have to improve on those in a very short period of time. So if you think about that, these athletes have been at these great universities, Alabama, Florida, Georgia, Maryland, Syracuse, Ohio State. In 6 to 8 weeks, we make more incremental increases in their measurables than they make in 5 years at school. Well, how does that happen? Well, again, you know, we're not under the NCAA constraint rule, the 8 hours a week, because we spend 6 hours a day with each athlete. But at the end of the day, we've got to get results with them. And so our system, you know, if I want to go to Baltimore, I can walk and I'll get there. I can take a bicycle and get there quicker. I can take a car. I can take a helicopter. I can take a jet and get there really quick. Well, the more system is a jet system. It's the fastest way to get better in a short period of time. And I think that's what we've seen over the past 30 years. Is that in a short period of time, we've been able to take kids and make them better.
And what is the length of a typical program for a beginner? It comes in, is it six weeks?
6 weeks. Yeah, 6 weeks.
So take us through some of the things they would do.
So during the six-week period, the system, again, the acronym for movement. So we do a dynamic warm-up in within the movement. So we warm kids up. Back in the day when you and I were growing up, as athletes, they would take us to the field and we would just do, they would do a static stretch. Should we stretch? Well, if you think about, if you take a rubber band and you take it out of a refrigerator overnight, if you pull it like this, what's it going to do? It's going to snap. It's going to break. But if you take that rubber band and you gradually start increasing the movement and the distance, it warms up. That's called muscle viscosity. So by doing a dynamic warm-up in all sports, we get the core ready to work. So we do a movement. Where we start out with a dynamic warm-up, and then from there we'll go into the day. So Monday and Thursday will be a resistive day on the field. So we'll run, for example, if we're working on linear work, we'll add resistive 10s or resistive 20s or resistive 40s in linear work. Or if they're let's say they're a quarterback, we're going to work on a three-step drop, resistive three-step drop, or resistive five-step, or resistive seven-step. So we're going to train the movements that they do in the sport they do.
Right.
And then in the weight room, we're doing upper body. So what we do on the field and what we do in the weight room goes together. So and then Tuesday and Friday, we work on reaction. So true sports speed is reactive speed, where you see something, you hear it, and your brain processes that. That's an alarm response.
Right.
So we can take kids that have no linear speed. That's why you see a lot of guys in the NFL that you're like, wow, that guy, he's not very athletic. But he can play because, again, he's cerebral. His mind, he can see things. His brain can process that. And that's a learned response. So we train with reaction. That's another thing that we're one of the only guys in the country that does in their system. So 2 days a week, we're working on reaction. And that can be a lot of different things. It can be a tactile where I can touch you, where you have to react to that or you see something. So we have a whole series of drills that we do with that on Tuesday and Friday. So 4 days a week of running, 4 days a week of running.
Very comprehensive. Is there a website where people can go and read about this
program?
Sure,
yeah, CoachChipSmith.com.
CoachChipSmith.com. Well, Coach, it's fascinating. And this is something extremely unique in Maryland now. There's nothing like this, and I don't think there's a whole lot of these facilities around the country, really. So for the young athletes and their parents to have the opportunity to take advantage of this particular type of sports performance, it's has a long track record of success. A lot of young athletes have gone on to make millions of dollars and have great careers. Yeah. And this is the man to start it all, Chip Smith.
Yeah. Let me just say this for all the parents that are watching. You know, I threw out some big-time names, and I'm very passionate about Brian Urlacher. I'm very passionate about Champ Bailey, and I love those guys like sons. But I want to tell you, as a father, two of my sons played Division I football in the ACC at Duke, in the Pac-10 at Cal Berkeley, and then my other son played at BMI. If I would have paid myself to train them, the return on the investment that I got as a dad in my children. So what better to invest in than your kids? paid huge dividends because they got over $500,000 worth of scholarships. So again, I'm passionate about those other guys, but I've also seen it with my own two children. Keith Rawlings and Kathy Rawlings have lived that because their two boys, Kiefer and Kurt, have done the same exact thing that my sons did. So again, if you're going to invest in something, invest in your children. There's no guarantees, but if they have an aptitude for sports, this system is the best system out there to get results. And at the end of the day, that's really what it's about. We got to make kids run fast, jump high, change directions, put on lean muscle mass. And all these guys and girls that are trainers here have been through the certification and certified. And so we're thrilled to partner here and be in this part of Maryland. And there's a lot of great athletes in this area, and we want to help them take it to the next level.
All right, that's Chip Smith at the Chip Smith Training Facility here at the Arena Club. Chip may be around if you stop in. He's going to be in Maryland once in a while to look over the progress, and it's a tremendous opportunity to take advantage of for young athletes. Thanks, Coach.
You got it. Thank you. All right.